Guys, this is Saurabh, or in this video I'm going to show you how to create color gradient using CSS. So we are going to use here mix background color, okay, in our HTML page. So let's see how to do this. So that's why simple is it, and you need to define here first div. And now ID is something grid 1, right? And now I'm going to define this grid in my CSS, right? Like this, and has an open and close, like this. Now we need to define here height. Height is something 200 px. And now we are going to use here linear gradient. So using background image linear gradient, and we are going to define here two colors, red and blue, right? And save this and go to your browser and refresh this. You can see here, we can see here's two colors, right? And the color from the top, if you want to change the color positions, right? So we need to define here our direction of the color. Like if I want color from bottom, right, like this. And we need to define here three color. If you want, you can define more color, right, whatever you want. So I'm going to use here, if I am using black, then how it's look like this, it's not looking pretty good. So I'm going to use here purple. Let's see. Okay, so you can see here there were three colors, right? So you can use linear gradient to make your background colorful, right, with mixed color, right? So now I'm going to use here second types of gradient, and that one is called radial gradient. So I'm using here second, and I'm going to use here second div here and change the grid value. And I'm using here br function to properly show our second one. And now use here radial gradient, right? And here we values. So now this value radial gradient will show the colors from the center, right? So okay, there's problem. Okay, save it again and like see, you can see linear it's look like line wise, and radial it means it's just like radius, right? And you can define here more color like this, and you can define position also in this also, right, in this radial color. If you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. And thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.